Well, we are in Wheat Hills, North Dakota. The Wheat Hills Reapers Day Parade, which, I mean, sounded a little bit grisly to me when I first heard about it. But I guess it celebrates the annual harvest here in this lovely town. Noah has an aunt who lives here, and she wanted him to be in the parade, but I don't know, I can't really see Noah. Wheat Hills, North Dakota. I'm sure he would have loved it here. But he told her that kid of his had like the plague or something, and talked Scott into filling in for him. So here we are.
So why did he agree to do it?
Oh, well, that lady who's been helping him search for his birth parents lives here, and you know, he thought he might go knock on her door, see what's going on. So Wheat Hills.
Lisa, you know this means a lot to him,
yeah.
Yeah, I do know that.
Oh, wait, hey, there he comes. Woo! You're my zucchini king!
Yeah, sure.
Where's Wiley? Couldn't make it. It's kind of expecting Wiley. I was excited about it.
Scott Fishman doesn't do that for you, huh?
Hey, you're looking all down, buddy. You want a zucchini? It's healthy. Good source of folate. I was nibbling on that one. That one's free.
Hey! Hey, what kind of a celebrity are you?
I ask myself that question every day.
Listen, the car was comfortable, but I don't think anybody even knew who I was.
Oh, come on, babe, who cares? You got to ride in a parade.
Yeah.
I mean, hey, I saw one lady run up to you with this look of complete joy.
Oh, yeah, she thought I was a local councilman.
Sorry.
Beg for self.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
So what are you hoping to find out from your intermediary here today?
I don't know what I'm hoping to find out. I just know there's been no progress for a couple months now, and since Mary Elizabeth's lives kind of near Wheat Hills, I thought, you know, maybe I'd just stop by, see if I could jumpstart the whole process a little bit, you know, because it just feels like we're stalled, and I don't want to lose any momentum on this.
You made it. I tell you, I got so worried that I told you to turn left on Carmelita instead of right, and you'd end up in a part of town you don't really want to visit. Unless you got a chicken to sacrifice, if you know what I mean.
Yes.
Anywho, welcome.
Thank you. Thank
you. Oh, hello, Hollywood.
Hello.
Welcome. I'm Mary Elizabeth. Well, come on in. Oh, yeah.
Aren't you guys, you guys going to come in?
Yeah, thank you so much.
All right.
Oh, nice to meet you, Mary Elizabeth.
Hi, Mary.
So sweet. You must be Scott.
Yeah. Yes, I must be. this is my...
I'm his Lisa.
Oh, it's so lovely to meet both of you, finally.
It's a pleasure.
Come on in, welcome.
Oh, okay, you?
Yes.
Ladies first?
Please.
Hello, beautiful house. Oh. This is great.
Thanks.
Are you coming?
I'm gonna need someone to help me.
You know, I was telling my son Leland just today on the way to his monthly colonic. He's got such a terrible bowel problems. I was telling him, I was so surprised to hear that you were coming here and for a parade of all things. and your timing couldn't be better.
Why's that?
Well, I think I've got some hits on your birth mom. Yeah. Yeah, I got a couple of possibilities, and the time period is just about right on them. And I was looking at your pictures on the Google, and I thought, but I don't know now, looking at you now. Do you think you might have a little Chinese in you?
No, but I'd like to. I don't mean in me. I mean, you know, like I mean, I'd be in. I mean,
oh, I can't. That I don't. Is second grade humor.
I know.
About that.
I see. Well, that that rules out Miss Chu. Candidate X. Don't you put that in my fridge.
All right, Ma.
And don't put
all
that
right.
in.
All right.
I'm sorry to interrupt that, but is that me, baby boy Finn?
Oh, yeah. That was your a temporary name. I think probably when you were at the foster home.
I was in a foster home?
No, not that I... You can't know that.
Yeah, but you just told me.
Yeah, but you're not allowed to know.
What about the other non-Asian candidates?
My friend Arthur, who is also an intermediary, hooked me up with a new database that's used by the CIA, the FBI, and some other places. And he gave me one to use on a temporary basis. So I'm hoping that it'll give us a better result. So if you could just be a little more patient, I'm sure we can find her. Or them.
So what kind of foster home do you think it was?
Yeah, okay. Why don't I get us some beverages? I got iced tea, I got lemonade, water.
Water.
Water's fine, yeah. That's great, Barry, thanks.
May I have the Arnold Palmer, please? It's a iced tea and the lemonade.
Oh yes, I just love those.
have you ever tried a Michelle Wee? It's like an Arnold Palmer, except you use green tea instead of regular tea, and kind of gives it like an Asian kick. Because Michelle Wee, she's an Asian golfer.
Is she?
Yeah.
Big golf fan.
Okay then. I'll be getting the drinks.
I want to talk about this. Come on. Just, we're on, you know, Noah's plane. He let us use his plane.
It's very nice of him, yes.
Let's just enjoy this kind of luxurious moment.
Okay,
you know?
I'm
this
enjoying it. Please don't change the subject.
I'm not changing the subject.
I would enjoy talking about this.
Let's talk about the fact that he calls his plane Falling Skies, which is maybe not the best name for a plane. I mean, I know that's how you bought it, but like that's... I might
really
choose something
else.
It's a little unfortunate. Okay?
You're changing the subject. Look me in the eye and tell me that you were not flirting with her.
Sweetie, I was not flirting.
Oh,
with her. How could you saw what my hair looked like all day today? How am I going to I look like Shemp. Shemp doesn't, Shemp, one of the Stooges. And
oh
not
my
the,
God.
He wasn't a good looking Stooge. Like Larry. Larry, he could flirt. Because he was good looking, but Shemp didn't flirt with anybody, sweetie. Larry can flirt. Larry got all the pussy of the Stooges.
You're
going to
use
that.
The Shemp defense, huh?
I'm going to use the Shemp defense.
Very convenient.
So let's not.
Wow.
Come on, you're imagining
wow.
it.
You are so, you're such a bad liar.
You think I don't,
Jesus, I don't notice, but you have these big, very obvious, very beautiful eyes that give you away every single time. I mean, I feel like you're checking out other women. I'm right here. Like, I don't get it. Are you trying to, like, make sure you have other options? Or what is it? Scott? Is that it?
No,
I feel like, you know, just, I get freaked out at the notion of one romantic partner for the rest of my life. You know, I just don't think we're wired that way.
Wired?
Yeah, like, I mean, look,
Scoop,
like,
that is really...
I know, but look, it's like, all right, what if I were to tell you, like, once you got married, you could only talk to one person the rest of your life, right? I mean, that's what it's like for you, right? I mean, you know, for women, right? Like, talk is like sex, so it's... That's pretty...
Talk is like sex.
Yeah.
Seriously?
Well, I mean, you like to do that as much as I like to do the other thing. All right, you should probably buckle up.
Buckle up.
Oh, God. Zoltan.
Lisa helped me to see that I was probably waiting around for some existential answers that were never going to come. And, you know, I'm not sure I have a lot of faith that Mary Elizabeth's is going to actually be able to help me find my... And so the bottom line is that I didn't see the point of waiting around anymore.
When your soul isn't right and it's brought to the night, it's in your hands. When the traces of dawn come to fade in the light, you're in safe hands.
So, you know, I've been thinking about some of the stuff you were talking about on, you know, when we were coming back home from, you know, crazy land. And,
Scott, you know, yes, kiss her. Yes, give her a kiss on the lips. Yes, in the French style.
I think he thinks like, that means something.
Like Larry.
That was very sweet. We were down at the pier, and we were with our friends, Linda and Tommy, and...
Huh.
When is it?
They're still together.
Well, of course they are. We're getting married in the same place that they did.
What? Oh, no, not them. It's my, Mary Elizabeth's just messaged me, and,
Are you okay?
My birth parents, they're still together.
That is great news, buddy. That's great news for you.
Did you just have falafel again? Oh, God. If you can hold